we're gonna do is we're gonna bring down the head and we're gonna do the automatic tool touch off.
Okay.
Because it's got the Renishaw tool eye. So I'm gonna send that back up and
through tool?
Through tool.
Through spindle?
It has three different ones. It has a high pressure, which is up to 1,000 PSI.
Okay.
Which there's, it's like a, there's a special pump for that. It's got through tool and then it's got regular tool and also.
So all three?
Yeah. And this tool is only through.
Okay. Depends on which tool you have in?
Yeah. Okay. When you get into your milling option, that's when the high pressure, through tool, and the regular one is working.
So they all three can work together depending on the tool?
Only on the milling tool.
Okay.
On the vertical milling tool.
Beautiful.
About this thing is it mills, which you wouldn't traditional experiences expect. With a live tooling attachment, the milling is just kind of like a secondary little. This sucker, we did some flingers for GE where we were deep grooving.
No problem.
Well, we used to do deep grooving, but you can imagine a chip on a 3/8 wide groover and the squeaking and squealing.
69 inches of travel almost. 68
point. So Mark took 1.25 inch inserted end mill and Helix fed it down 1/4 inch at a pass. This fucking thing, it's a cutting machine, man.
That's awesome.
I mean, it's you just see a rooster tail and the C-axis feeding going down 1/4 inch at a pass at a 60-inch diameter. I mean, it was pretty fucking cool. And it broke the chips, so we didn't have that.
Coming all out.
That slinky all over the place.
Now, this machine can go across to the other side, so they can turn on the inside, but going in reverse. So it can travel all the way to that side.
Remember, it'll go over to that dressing attachment. So yeah, that sucker will go. Did you see how the ram balances? Is that not the coolest looking thing?
That is cool.
It waits.
So this is, you can turn all the way up there. If you have the need.
Beautiful.
You got any pictures, Mark, of the caterpillar parts you did?
I got the crest.
Was it crest?
Yeah.
Crest. To see it go like this, mill a pocket and a face with the C axis and the X. You know, just a picture on a flange, you know, a wire loom cut out, like a U shape.
Right.
So this thing's going, I mean, it's hauling ass with this big C axis, and it's, you know, it's contouring with the C and the X, and it's just like, well, I don't know how you figured that out.
All synchronized, the whole deal.
And you come out with a square pocket, it's just amazing. I mean, it's all numbers and math, but it's way over my.
You lost me.
Now what I do have to do is drag it to the position manually. Not yet. Now we're going back in memory mode. Cycle started. Now it's going to touch up manually right there. Goes deep. Awesome. It does it twice. The first one is it just senses where the tooltip is. The second one's actual clutch arm. Now it's gonna do the front. Boom. You do the same thing with drills, end mills, you name it. That's how you do it.
Beautiful.
So now it's touched up. It's gonna say clear it manually.
6 hours in, please turn in the pump.
Clear it manually.
I will.
So what are you leaving me?
I'm out, bro. I got gardening to do.
Oh, really? At my house?
Did you want me to swing by?
Yeah. Hey, I'm only 2 blocks
away. I know you are.
Are you?
Yeah. Guys, good luck.
Thank you so much.
That's it.